Apparently, my favorite little settlement is under attack, so we gotta go help them out. We can't be having that. We cannot be having that. Oh, and it's rust devils and stuff.
What was that? Thanks for your help fighting them off.
I was glad to.
Of course. We love you guys.
Who knows what would have happened to us if you hadn't been here. Anyway, we appreciate the help.
No worries. Because we get all this little bit of loot here, which is actually pretty decent stuff. As long as we got some kind of back and forth. Let's check the stats of what we got rocking, not this one. Don't have enough beds. You need something to do? You can go to Sanctuary. You're on food. And you can go to the castle. Well, we didn't mean to take the whole house, but we took the whole house. All right. Interesting way to handle things. I'm not going to spend too much time cleaning here because we were actually heading to the Super Duper Mart. So let's travel. Let's just go from Corvega. It's a little bit closer. These load times never help. All right. We're not too far off from where we need to be. And someone just ran through the town. Oh no. That'll do it. No, Piper, we're not.
Really held your own there, Blue. Gone. Just like that.
Now I'm mad.
Still in one piece.
They come from everywhere in here. There's the Raiders. Can I get up right there? Because essentially they're what I'm worried about. I know the one has a fat man. Let me rephrase those fears as I turn the corner. Oh my god, it just hit me like a tank. How those legendaries don't ever put out like an item for you. It's kind of just like figure out your life really quick because you got one coming at you. Now, if I'm correct, I should be able to see these friendly little raiders when I get up here. No way.
Someone there?
Please no. Oh, she was about to. Thank you for the fat man, though. We always appreciate that. It's essentially a get out of jail free card no matter what you're doing. It's the quickest way down now. Things you can do inside power armor you normally can't. Jump off a roof. Another one? Go see if it had anything this time. Because essentially they handled the ghouls or the raiders. Did its body just kind of do a good old Houdini? Yeah, it did. Alright. Can't argue with it then. Alright. Well. We keep progressing. This is where it gets fun and loud. Unless there's more legendaries. Because that one hit hard. Piper, you are not wrong. I like how the rad roach is the most intimidating thing. Hold on, I'm looking for something. And it's not a room full of you guys, ew. Break in here.
That's it.
We should just have to be able to kill a couple more in the basement section and get to getting. Gotta do some due diligence though. Gotta make sure you get your loot.
Let me know.
Got it.
I think we burnt all of our problems away. There they are. I think there's a fusion core in there. Life is much easier now that we have a little bit more options for ammo as well.
Mutants decorate this place?
Yo. Yep, they did, so why don't we skedaddle? And now knowing what we know, we can do a little damage. Really?
We're not alone. What was that? I see you.
You get them, Pipes. There's no way I'm getting loaded to open the doors. All right. Now we gotta play catch up with this guy who's just wandering. Can't believe the quest giver was one of the provisioners. At least he's relatively nearby. He was the one who ran through town. That's funny. Random landmine? Okay.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? Well, that's great news.
Like a pat on the back for risking your life. Let's go do another mission for Ada. And we'll actually leave from sunset. And we're headed out. I was like, there's no way. Old farm equipment. The listening post right here is what I'm interested in. Oh no, it's this one. There's people here. So we're gonna walk right around it. Oh, but that's such a tease. Well,
there you are, you little bitch.
Hey, now,
Blue, we're not alone.
It's not worth it, Pipe. I think she's fighting him anyways. All right. That's nice. Can't complain. Could. Just won't get me anywhere. I'm gonna die by the mines before I get there, though. I don't necessarily think I have a lot to get through a big fight as far as heals go. Might have to play it a little bit more stealthy. Okay. Hey, not okay. How am I supposed to know what's going to explode and what's not?
You having fun? Huh? I could do this all day.
Oh, shoot. Oh, there's a terminal up there. I was like, how do I? Open the door. How far back did we go? Or did we just go back to when I pit-boyed? Ah, back to when we entered. That's not too bad. Because now I'm irritated. And when we're irritated, we fly through areas.
Perfect.
Detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
Yeah, but how do we get up there, Piper? Never mind. That's three of those lever actions. And a lucky combat, okay. This. But I'm assuming that's the way out. Why is he already up? He already got handled. It's already over. Though I do feel like I'm forgetting something. Well, that looked like a rocket launcher. Targeting triple barrel missile launcher.
Hey.
Point the way.
I don't know how you got there. I'm not gonna pretend it now.
Over here. Hey.
Help yourself.
Viper can't carry anymore, and I can't carry anymore. Mm-hmm. My favorite. Let's get out of here.
Watch the trip wires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you. You really are taking the path of most resistance here, aren't you?
Oh, we leveled up. We can make the best shops in the settlements now.
Experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds. This is the one that ripped my head off. I demand we rip her head off. It's only fair.
Yeah, because having both of these in the same room is fair. We are way over. We can't fast travel like this.
What's up?
Take a look.
Up.
Don't mind the clutter.
Oh, Piper. We're still about 50 pounds off. It's another missile launcher.
That's it.
It's another Fat Man. We'll take the mini nukes. Hey, we don't need the Fat Man. We got one. Appreciated, though. And we'll take this. And we're overweight again. How far over now? 20 some pounds. Wait, we're good. Okay, we're good. As long as I can make it to a settlement real quick, we're golden. Super excited for the upgraded power armor. Super excited for the ability to upgrade Ava a lot more now. We have a lot of options.
We are out of that hole. Don't think your job is done.
Slow walk now. Where's she at?
Look alive.
Looking for something specific?
Yeah, everything. I took her hat too. Give me it all.
Hey there.
Hey, Scava. Let's trade.
I've got a few minutes to browse. look alive.
Sure, take a peek.